go away. The Goodnight Show will be right back.